Florida's stay-at-home order expires this week. Fort Myers Beach will open its beaches to residents tomorrow. NBC2 is tracking decisions on state and local levels as they happen as we near the Thursday timestamp. Thanks for watching. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Beaches in Charlotte County open today to everyone, and they're pretty packed. Take a look at this video from earlier today. It was beautiful out there. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio starts our coronavirus crisis team coverage on Englewood Beach.
While the stay-at-home order doesn't expire till Thursday, if you take a look behind me, it does appear that families are staying together in pockets and trying their best today to maintain social distancing. But if you take a look down the beach, you can see the hundreds that came out here today.
We're out of jail. We're out of jail. We were like,
the depression is gone.
Yes.
The long-awaited opening day is finally here. Cars filling up the Englewood Beach parking lot by 9 in the morning.
I thought it would be crowded, and it got crowded really fast.
And hundreds are putting their toes in the sand for the first time in a month, including Sally Bruno from Cape Coral.
It is worth the drive. I was out of my house at 6 o'clock in the morning, so I could be in this parking lot with no problem.
Friends Libby and Donna setting up their chairs in celebration.
We just brought a little bit of Jimmy Buffett with us. Celebrate the beach opening.
And putting up stakes as social distancing reminders. There are limited restrictions for Charlotte County beaches, unlike neighboring Sarasota, that's not allowing parking or lounging. And there's more sand on Englewood Beach than ever before. Crews just wrapped up a multi-million dollar renourishment project that's widened the beach, making social distancing possible.
Everyone is maintaining their distance. Everyone's smiling. Everyone's in a good mood today.
As you can see, people are keeping their distance.
Today for many is a sign of hope for what's to come. Now we have seen the sheriff's office out here, and they are the ones in charge of patrolling and making sure people are following that 6-foot social distancing guideline. So if you are going to come out here to Englewood Beach or to Port Charlotte Beach, which is also open today, you'll want to remember to keep your distance, stay near your family, and try to maintain social distancing as much as possible. I'm reporting live in Charlotte County, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.